How to add a parameter to a dashboard in Tableau. It's not exactly straightforward. You've created a parameter already and you need to add it to a dashboard. Let's go over to desktop and take a look at how. Now that we're in Tableau Desktop, let's take a look at how to add a parameter to a dashboard. I have a dashboard built, and there's a parameter in my sheet allowing me to select which state I would like to see. I'll go over to that sheet. I'll show you the functionality. I have my state parameter on the right. I'm looking at Michigan right now. If I change it to Minnesota, the state changes. Let's go back over to our dashboard and show you how to add the parameter here. Click the dropdown on any sheet. I'm going to click the dropdown on my map sheet. And I'll go down to parameters, and I'm going to click on my state parameter. A lot of times I like to bring parameters in as floating. You can tile it in if you want, but I'm going to keep this as floating by holding the shift down and dragging state parameter over the map. Gonna put my state parameter on the top right here and give the user the ability to change the map on the dashboard.